Decoys are a really fun way to go after whitetails, but there's a few things that you can do in your setup to make you more effective. First off, you want to think about where you're going to place your decoy. Now, even if you just set up a ground blind or you're in a tree stand, I like to have them about 10-15 yards away. What you'll find is it'll take all the deer's attention off your blind and focus it right on your decoy. Now, the reason I like to have it so close is because even if you get a buck that won't fully commit, maybe he's just coming in, checking out that decoy, you can still get potentially a 30-40 yard shot with that setup. Now, the other thing, remember that most bucks are gonna try to fight your decoy and come in head on. So plan your shot accordingly. Now, I've also seen bucks stand right in front of that decoy, pawn at the ground, and if that happens, make sure you have a broadside shot to take that animal. Now, the next thing, what you're trying to do when you're using a decoy is basically fool whitetail senses. You're fooling three senses with a decoy. You've got the sound, when you're rattling, grunting, you're bringing them in. As soon as they come in, they see your decoy. The next step is to fool their sense of smell. Now, the very first thing you need to do, spray your decoy down completely with Scent Killer Gold. That way you can remove any human odor that you may have left on the decoy from setting it up. The next thing I do, I take a bottle of Golden Scrape, pour it on the ground and even on the decoy's hocks. That way, you've got that fresh smell of the scrape in the area. Next, I take Golden Estrus Extreme or Golden Estrus, put it on key wicks around the area, so that way you're also filling the air full of that Golden Estrus smell. So now you've got a wide variety of things, and when you bring those bucks in, don't get too pushy. You're gonna have time. Wait till you get the perfect shot. That's the beauty of a decoy. They are locked in on it. It gives you time to calm your nerves and to get the perfect shot.